London with another beautiful Epiphyllum for you to enjoy. Have a look and we'll talk later. Specimen has a very important place in the growing of Epiphyllum species. It is very well known and it goes back to hundreds of years. It's native to Mexico and it's also grown in many of the surrounding countries. You're looking at one of my plants, which at the moment I'm giving what I call the winter treatment, trying to keep them very dry and wait for the spring at the time when they begin to put out their new buds, etc., and then eventually flowers. Even if you are new to this form of cactus, Epiphyllums are very easy to grow. They need less attention than regular cacti. They can easily survive in the shady part of your greenhouse or even conservatory. Give them warmth, keep them humid, and you certainly will end up with very fabulous plants, lots of bloom. As I said at the start, they are the perfect plant for hybridizing other kinds of Epiphyllum. Even if you're not into hybridizing, then you can use cuttings to produce smaller versions of your plant and share with your friends and family. Select your cuttings at the autumn while the flowers have all done. Dry them for a few days and plant them in moist soil and give them 2 or 3 weeks to root. In the meantime, keep them away from excessive water and sunlight. This is a plant you should have. If you don't have one, go out and buy one. Or get a cutting from a friend. I'm Winston in London. Happy